Gently fall on my little old knees and pray.